At Eddy Pump, we pump solids, not water.
Choosing the right pump for your application. Eddy pumps can be used in many different industrial applications and flawlessly handles high solids, high viscosity, and corrosive materials. There are three main pump types that cover most, if not all, pump and dredging applications. The most common Eddy pump setups are flooded suction pumps, submersible pumps, and self-priming pumps. Let's start with describing flooded suction pumps. This style of pump is used when your application involves a tank, hopper, or another type of container positioned above your pump. The liquid or slurry is positioned in a way where it can be gravity fed into the suction of the pump. This then automatically primes the pump and allows it to move the slurry or liquid. Next, we have submersible pumps. These pumps are submerged in the liquid or slurry that is being pumped. Since submersible pumps are completely submerged in liquid, they do not need to be primed, which can be an advantage over pumps that are positioned outside of the liquid. Excavator attachments, cable hung deployments, diver units, and other dredging applications typically fall under submersible pumps. Electric and hydraulic power options exist. Finally, we have self-priming pumps. These are non-submersible, land or barge-based pumps, ideal for portable situations. If the pump loses prime or suction, the self-priming unit turns on, sucking material back into the pump, then allowing the main pump to take over again. In effect, the self-priming capability of the pump comes from the pump's ability to rid itself of air and retain slurry material after the initial prime. Sump cleanout and dewatering projects are popular since the pump is mounted apart from the material. Maintenance and repairs are much easier as the pump components are not submerged. Self-priming pumps can be trailer, barge, or skid mounted for greater flexibility depending on your needs. In short, flooded suction pumps use gravity to suction heavy materials extremely efficiently. Submersible pumps work from inside the source material. Self-priming pumps get rid of air and retain slurry material after the initial prime. For more detailed information, links to this and many other articles are available at eddypump.com.